We have storms that are supposed to be rolling in, and the internet is going in and out. Unfortunately, that is one thing we cannot control.
So we can put some color on these things?
Yes. Oh, welcome back. Welcome back, everyone. Sorry about that. Our internet connection. It was really bad the other day, too. Want a chance to connect back in, and then we will do the giveaway. That beautiful 3-9 silver bug that he just poured. All right, I see everybody coming back. There's D Wings, Keith, Room, Room, Room.
Sorry, y'all. Country life.
Right, corn dog? It's a dang storms. The fire painting is so much fun when you start seeing the colors popping out. You see there? See the golds and the purples. Oh, beautiful. Goes from shiny to tie-dyed in a moment. It's beautiful. Oh, very nice. Lots of golds. Is it hot?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, we were live at 7, but we lost our internet, so we just had to start it over once the internet came back.
What's going on, Captain Gay?
Hey.
Captain Gay is in the house. But anyone that is here while we're live will qualify for the giveaway. We're gonna have a little contest after he gets done with the fire painting. And when we start opening things up to take a look.
If it didn't come out, we'll do it again. Same winner. He wanted golds, right?
Yes.
That's probably it.
Oh, the painting with fire is awesome. Each piece, they all react differently and they get such bright colors.
Oh, I don't want to kill that. Went on past the purple.
Oh, wow. Oh, he's beautiful. It's crazy how just a little heat can turn that shiny copper into such a beautiful, beautiful color. That's pretty, right?
Yeah.
Are you stopping that for now?
No, I put the B. That B went past in the silver.
Oh. It is crazy the colors that come out. This fire painted turtle we have over on the counter has greens, lots of green in it. Oh, Keith said he'd never seen the fire painting before. That's really cool.
Thank you.
Yes, we have a lot of fun. That's always my suggestion when he does the copper. Oh. How many colors have we seen? Pretty much the whole rainbow. It's crazy. Sometimes you get blues and purples. They can turn real red. We did a beautiful turtle that was all reds and oranges. It all depends on the metal and the temperature.
Let's see what he thinks of that.
Those are beautiful. Oh, yes. Beautiful. See what I did there?
I see what you did. I don't think anybody else is paying attention now.
No, nobody else caught that.
Huh? No, I think they called it. I just think they quit.
Oh, well, I see what you're saying. Like, you're telling me I'm not funny. Is that... mission order. It's a swarm of dragonflies. And bees, and then this beautiful, oh, it's so shiny, I can't get a good shot for you, the lights are, each one of those individual petals and centerpieces, all made and put together all on the lily pad with the beautiful dragonfly, and then we have the silver bee, with a brass honeycomb and silver honey running off of it. Oh, silver wildcat made it back. Here is that turtle I was talking about that has been fire painted, and you can see the greens and the purples on that. It's just absolutely beautiful. I'm sorry?
We'll pull it out so you can see it better.
I certainly can. Get him out of all of that organic cotton. You can see all the colors. The belly has got the gold tones to it. And then we have a beautiful octopus here and this cool skeleton. The hand with the coins. You can see here on the bottom, the dragonflies. You can see their legs and all of the details on the bottom. He really gets, the fuzzy butt is even fuzzy on the bottom. All right, is it time to take a look at what we poured?
See if anything worked, I don't know.
These are a couple of copper dragonflies for a custom order.
They seen them and needed some. Yeah, I didn't think that one went.
Aw, he's a special dragonfly.
Yeah, he is. Left-handed.
He's a special dragonfly. All right, he is about to open the one that we are going to do the giveaway on. Let's take a look. Oh, I love to see that one in the sand. All right, everyone that's here, the first one to guess the correct number between 1 and 25 that is written on the board here in the shop will get to have this beautiful silver bug sent to them. So, guess away. The first one to guess the right number between 1 and 25. Just put it in the messages. Oh, he's beautiful.
He's heavy, too.
Can nobody hear me? The first one to guess the number between 1 and 25 that's written on our shop board is the one that gets to take this beautiful, beautiful silver bug home. So start your guesses.
Nobody wants it.
I guess not. Okay, we're still waiting. The first person to guess the correct number that's on the board here in the shop.
Just guess a number between 1 and 25, y'all. Whoever gets it right, first person to get it right.
We've got 25, 17. Nope, it's still up for grabs. 9.
Giving away my silver, come on.
14, 19. Haven't seen it yet. 13! We have a winner!
Captain K's said it was his lucky number.
Captain K's lucky number. And our winner is, are you ready? It's Corn Dog.
No doubt.
No doubt, Corn Dog.
That's great.
Thank you, everyone, for playing along and joining us. Corn Dog, I guess we already know how to get this to you.
A couple days to finish it up, buddy, and we'll get it out.
K's lucky number. So we had one beautiful dragonfly, one specially beautiful dragonfly, this awesome little silver bug. And the fire painting. Oh, that's funny. They're still guessing and they're still... Mr. Corn Dog, congratulations.
That's a nice one.
That is a beautiful little 3-9 silver bug. Oh, you're welcome. Well, everyone, I think that is everything that we had on the plan for the evening. Oh, D-Wings, we are so glad that you came to join us.